There's not enough rain in Oklahoma to wash the sins.